guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Eddie the Magic Monk. Eddie the Magic Monk. Eddie the Magic Monk.
Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk, currently on my Xiaomi Redmi 6 phone, and it's a brilliant phone, except when I got it from Aliexpress, it did not come with Google Play. So no matter how hard I tried, it wouldn't import my contacts from Google. So I couldn't log in with my Gmail account, or if I did, it wouldn't have my contacts imported. So I'm just going to show you how I did it in order to import my contacts. So the first thing is I'm going to reset the phone, so I'll show you from the beginning. So let's go to additional settings, let's go to backup and reset, and let's just reset my phone from the beginning. Hopefully you don't have anything that you absolutely need on your phone. So I'm just gonna reset all files on the phone. Reset phone down the bottom. Factory data reset will erase all data, and just let it do that. Unfortunately, that's all you can do. And if you're actually going to follow this step, make sure that you have all your data saved. Okay, so I'm resetting the phone, so I'll show you from the beginning how I don't have any Google contacts and how I end up getting them.